Are you going to walk it over or nothing?
All I'm going to do is go up to the back of the car, load it to the